that the United States has warned Russia that any moves to annex Crimea would close the door to diplomacy. The United States Secretary of State John Kerry told Russian counterpart Sergei Lavrov that Crimea is part of Ukraine and Moscow should avoid military escalation. Meanwhile, the United States President Barack Obama has been discussing the deepening crisis with world leaders. It comes as warning shots were fired, as a team of international observers was turned back from entering Crimea. The Organization for Security and Cooperation in Europe OSCE said that no one was hurt in the incident at Armiansk. It was the third time the OSCE has been prevented from entering Crimea, now in the control of pro-Russian forces. Continue reading the main story. Crisis timeline. 21 November 2013. President Viktor Yanukovych abandons deal on closer ties with EU in favor of closer cooperation with Russia. December 2013. Pro-EU protesters occupy Kiev City Hall and Independence Square. 20 February. At least 88 people killed in 48 hours of bloodshed in Kiev. 21 February. President Yanukovych signs compromise deal with opposition leaders. 20